subscribe to DR Physica channel and press the bell icon to watch latest education video.
Hello everyone, welcome to all in this video lecture. In today's video lecture, I am going to discuss about application of Gauss's law. Number 2, let's start.
Second application of the Gauss's law is electric field due to a uniformly charged infinite plane sheet. This is an infinitely plane sheet.
Now we choose
cylindrical Gaussian surface. Want to find out the electric field at the point P situated at the perpendicular distance. Now the direction of area is vector dA and electric field ki direction bhi hogi perpendicular form mein. So radially outward direction. So ye ho jayegi electric field ki direction. Exactly yahan pe bhi ye direction B vector A ki cross sectional area and electric field ki direction bhi hogi radially outward direction. But this is a very small part of the infinite plane sheet. For the plane sheet, the surface charge density we indicate sigma. Sigma is the surface charge density. Now the formula of surface charge density is a charge upon area. Here two points P and P dash. The point P and the P dash, the magnitude of electric field will be same. But the direction of the electric field at these two points perpendicular to the plane and mutually opposite direction. The charge enclosed by this closed cylinder is Q is equals to sigma into A. The density sigma equals to charge upon area. So Q equals to sigma into A. Now we have to find out flux link with this curved surface of the cylinder. So the flux link with this curved surface surface of cylinder is phi 1 equal to A point. A point ke paas area ho jayega पॉजिटिव ए डायरेक्शन में डी ए डायरेक्शन में और उसकी इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड की डायरेक्शन होगी अपर डायरेक्शन. सो द एंगल बिटवीन डी वेक्टर ए एंड वेक्टर ई, दिस डी ए एंड दिस इज वेक्टर ई, इज परपेंडिकुलर टू ईच अदर. इंटीग्रेशन वेक्टर ई डॉट डी वेक्टर टू इंटीग्रेशन ई डी ए cos point A के पास रखा एंगल 90 degree. Now the cos 90 is 0. So flux phi 1 equals to 0. Now same way flux link with surface area A at point P and P dash. Of P is equal to phi of P dash is equal to integration vector E dot D vector, that is equal to integration K dA cos 0. Now cos 0 is 1. So integration E dA. E integration of dA, that is E into A, because स्मॉल एलिमेंट का इंटीग्रेशन होगा टोटल ए. टोटल फ्लक्स फाइ इज इक्वल टू फाइ वन प्लस फाइ ऑफ टी प्लस फाइ ऑफ पी डैश. इनों का हम एडिशन करेंगे. फाइ वन का जीरो, फाइ ऑफ टी ई इंटू ए प्लस फाइव पी डैश ऑल्सो ई इंटू ए, दैट इज इक्वल टू टू ई ए. ये हो गया टोटल फ्लक्स. According to Gauss's law, flux phi is equal to upon epsilon naught. Now, ये जो flux phi की value है, ये total flux की value भी आपने substitute करके. So, flux phi equals to 2 EA. Now, charge Q is equals to sigma into A upon epsilon naught. A cut. So electric field E is equals to sigma upon 2 epsilon 1. The question shows that electric field E at point is independent of the distance of the point. Now, electric field is a vector quantity, so vector E is equals to sigma upon 2 epsilon naught into n cap. N cap is a unit vector normal to the plane and going away from it. Unit vector normal to the plane going away from it. And the formula of electric field due to a uniformly charged infinite plane sheet, E equals to sigma upon 2 epsilon naught. And the vector form of electric field is vector E equals to sigma upon 2 epsilon naught into n cap.
Here are some questions related to this theory. Try to solve these questions and write your answer in comment section. Thank you.